set?
It's from like hell time. And he's on. First 100 meters into the race, and our athletes are already feeling the pain. Must be all the whiskey and smokes.
Fuck you, Ray.
You might want to look out for all that flying shit. Home stretch, baby! Don't let me down! And we have a winner.
Thanks.
Not you. Stay up, Iris.
You bet. Against me?
There was a 79.25% statistical probability you wouldn't make it. Hey, good job at beating the odds.
Unbelievable.
On the cargo. resupply. UE fleet is cutting off all routes as we speak. Invited me for a guided tour of the Vorst mothership today. I say guided as we were only allowed in low security clearance areas. I still got something between a scorn and a grunt out of every male we passed. She told me not to worry about it, that it's their thing. Men keep high hormone levels to be ready for battle. Women want to have it that way. Okay. And the ship? Let's just say it's not my idea of an alien super frigate. Most things barely run, fall apart, or are just about to. Kodka explained because the fleet ships still had weapons outfitted from a forgotten part of Vorst history. They were deemed unclean and couldn't be tended to except for life support systems. When I asked why, she gave me the silent treatment again, but then said we'll talk back on Prometheus 1. but logs show it is now empty. One click ahead. We'll meet you there.
Now I know a little bit more. It wasn't easy for her to say to an outsider, but Katka took my hands and told the story of her homeworld. The Vorus rely almost completely on promethium as an energy resource. It was first encountered on their planet almost a century ago. Didn't take long before fights broke out for complete control. The Vorus society was always very much military in nature, and they only see two options to any conflict. Total victory or complete defeat. Years later, a world emerged in utter ruin, but the Vorus learned their lesson. They centered their religion on promethium. As they understood it, brushing against total annihilation meant the elements wanted something more for them. Some story, right?
Huh? Two can play at that game.
You're in the cave. Not long now. Jack, incoming.
Is this cave a promethium mine?
No. Only the drill assembly can access the deeper energy-rich deposits. Why?
It doesn't make sense to leave drones in this kind of shithole. It's not like the whole platoon would assault through the ventilation system. Yeah, this stinks a mile off. There's some large structures up ahead. I'm gonna get a visual.